thanks to the Candie Foundation for educating people on teen pregnancy.
No problem, listen.